I want to thank everybody in the Denver Broncos organization and everybody here at this football stadium for having us back here for the fifth time tonight. And I realized when I left the Broncos training facility today that it is really almost football season. I grew up in a place where we didn't have a whole lot to lean on. You know, we had family, we had school, we had church, and we had sports. And that's what we have.